My advice to underclassmen would be to not be afraid to try new things in high school, and also not be afraid to talk to new people, because I feel like the more people you talk to in high school, the more relationships you get to build for the future.
I remember the first day I came to Wasatch, it was with Lucas Roth and Stella, who gave me and my parents a tour to Wasatch. And I remember that it was really new to me, that everything was new, teachers and language and my new friends, that I got to adapt to a new environment.
If I had to give any advice to underclassmen, it would probably be just deal with it. There is no other advice for high school.
I'd say my favorite memory of Wasatch is all of it, because I... this is the first place that I've actually been able to call home. And so, I don't know. I just feel like I'm going to be really sad when I leave, because I'll feel like I'm actually leaving my family.
The tips that I have for underclassmen, I just want to tell them that just keep looking forward, just keep working hard, and yeah, everything will come to you, and work all your best. I wish you all my best luck.
My first day at Wasatch was kind of crazy. I met like all of the girls on the rodeo team, and they were kind of scary. But after like the first couple of days, I kind of got used to everything and started to fit in really well.
My favorite memory of high school, there's a lot of crazy ones, but would probably be scaling out of the window with bed sheets and landing on the mattress.
My advice for any underclassmen is don't wait to apply for colleges on May 1st, like I did.
The first day at Wasatch is actually not as scary as you think. I was very, like, kind of blind to a lot of different things, but like when I first came here, but everybody was so welcoming and arms wide open, smiling, and so it was very easy for me to get used to the whole high school thing and also being here in the States for the first time.
I remember my first day at Wasatch, I got off the bus and I saw the mountains off on the out in the horizon, and I just saw it was a really nice looking campus, and then I met a couple of the teachers, and they were very nice, very willing to help already, and yeah, I just had a good time here.